One Helix server to another should buy you a few more hours. If it doesn't, we're screwed.
Well, we're not screwed. It's your initiative that gets the brunt.
Deacon, you're not helping. There it is. Go! Signal's holding. Good. You're waiting outside the main simulation now. This will throw Abstergo off your trail for a while, but you'll also run into a lot of incomplete and corrupted code. Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here. Looks like the late 1800s. Now this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal. I can't see a path through, though. See if you can find a route underground. You know, the Belle Epoque looks a lot cleaner than Revolutionary Paris, don't you think? Fewer beheadings, too, I bet. No, these streets don't seem to lead anywhere. There has to be an underground path somewhere. I don't think they can see you. They're like the ghost of Christmas past, if Dickens had written shoddy code. That's it. I'm reading a route through the metro station ahead. Oh shit, this area's becoming unstable. There you are. And you found the exit. Good. It's an unstable vortex of energy, so there's no telling how it will disrupt the simulation. You'll have to climb Lady Liberty. She must have bled through from another time period. The French should have shipped her off to the States by now. Just get to the portal. I'll do what I can to stop it from closing. See you on the other side.